earthworms. Okay, the next one is silkworm. Spell the word of silk. S-I-L-K, silk. W-O-R-M-S, silkworms. We provide food to the soil. Which insect was, which thing is saying here? Yes, earthworm. Okay, we provide food to the soil and help the plants to grow. Idi meeka class lo cheppan annamandu avuna kada. Okay, now here the earthworm says like that. Okay, here look at here this group of birds. Now what do they give us? They give us eggs. Here look at here, duck, hen, goose. We all give eggs. What they are saying to you all? We all give us eggs. Okay. So here the name of those birds. The next one. Next a group of animals. Look at here. Fish, hen, goat. What these people are saying here? We give. Yes, some people eat our flesh, isn't it? So they're giving that. They are saying that we give us what? We give meat. It comes under what? Flesh. Okay, you can say meat. From where do you get the meat? From fish. Hen also meat. From goat you're getting the meat. Okay, is it clear, children? Now so this is the group of animals. The next one, honeybee. Okay, so from where do we get honey? From honeybee. Okay, teniga emantaru meeru, teniga antara? Okay. So then identi honeybee, idi oka idi insect, not a bird. Okay, so it gives us what? Honey. Okay, it gives us honey. Here look at here, which animals? Sheep. We give us wool. What they are saying now here? Sheep em antundi? Yes, what is this wool? Wool is what? It is a thread, one type of woolen thread. Okay, which is used for to make what? Sweaters, caps, socks, etc. Okay, so woolen sweaters kaani, caps kaani, socks, ivanni dentoti chestaru? Woolen thread. Adi ekkada nunchi vastundi? Yes, that is sheep, not goat. This is, what are those, which animal they are? Sheep. Okay, now look at here, this group of animals, what they are saying? Let us see. Horse, camel, elephant, donkey, bull. We carry loads. Here you say, you may ask me, teacher, previously you said this camel is provides milk. Yes, yes children, definitely. Camel not only provides the milk, it carries loads. From this animal they, we are getting leather, even leather product also. Is it clear, children? Look at here, come on, say now. Camel, horse, donkey, bull, elephants. ఈ అనిమల్స్ ఏమంటుంది మిమ్మల్ని? ఎస్, మేము బరువు అంటే లోడ్ ఎక్కువ బరువు తీస్తారు కదా, ఏ అనిమల్స్ మోస్తుంది? ఎస్, ఇవన్నీ అనిమల్స్, వీ క్యారీ లోడ్స్. ఓకే, ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఇస్ వీ హెల్ప్ ఇన్ అగ్రికల్చర్. ఇది ఏంటి, ఏ అనిమల్ ఇది? బుల్. డోంట్ థింక్ దిస్ అ కౌ ఆర్ బఫలో. నో, దే ఆర్ నాట్ కౌ ఆర్ బఫలో, బట్ దిస్ అనిమల్ ఇస్ బుల్, విచ్ ఇస్ హెల్ప్ ఇన్ అగ్రికల్చర్. పొలాలు మనం పనిచేస్తారు కదా, మీరు చూసారా ఫార్మర్స్ ఎక్కడ పనిచేస్తారు? ఎస్, టు ప్లో ద ల్యాండ్. ఫర్ దట్ పర్పస్ దిస్ అనిమల్ విల్ బి ఈజ్ యూజ్ ఫర్ ద ఫార్మర్స్. దిస్ ఇస్ హెల్ప్ఫుల్ ఫర్ వేర్ ఇన్ అగ్రికల్చర్. దిస్ అనిమల్ ఈజ్ యూజ్డ్ ఇన్ అగ్రికల్చర్. నౌ దిస్ లెసన్ లుక్ అట్ హియర్. హియర్ దే హ్యాడ్ గివెన్ ఎంఐ. ఓకే, అన్స్క్రాంబుల్ ఇట్ మీన్స్ జంబుల్ ద నేమ్స్ ఆఫ్ దీస్ యూస్ఫుల్ అనిమల్స్. హెచ్ఎన్ఈ మీరు సరి చేసుకొని రాయడం. ఏం రాయాలి? హెచ్ఈఎన్, హెన్. ఓకే, వాట్ ఇస్ ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్? ఎస్, వెరీ గుడ్. వాట్ ఇస్ ద సిఓడబ్ల్యూ? కౌ. డిఓజి, డాగ్. ఓకే, వాట్ ఇస్ దిస్? డాంకీ. డిఓఎన్ కేఈవై, డాంకీ. హెచ్ఓఆర్ఎస్ఈ, హార్స్. ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఎస్హెచ్ఈఈపి, షీప్. ఇస్ ఇట్ క్లియర్? Now turn the page. Come on, say. Some animals are killed for their skin. Horns. Okay. That is, what is this word? Horns. And tusk. Some such animals आर एलिफेंट्स, राइनोसोरसेस, बफलोस एंड स्नेक्स. दिस इज पनिशेबल एक्ट. सम पीपल नो दिल किल फॉर व्हाट पर्पस डू यू नो दैट. ये एनिमल्स अभी चंपेस्टर देन को चंपतारो वाल स्किन लेदर प्रोडक्ट चेयडम कानी वाली. यू हैव सीन द एलिफेंट टस्क. आई विल शो यू वन टाइम वन थिंग. सी लुक एट हियर, लुक एट दिस पिक्चर. व्हाट इज दिस टस्क? ओके, सो दिस थिंग्स दे विल बी यूजिंग फॉर व्हाट पर्पस? यस, फॉर द टू मेक एनी आइवरी प्रोडक्ट्स. ओके, मीकु नेनु तर्वात इदि चेप्तानु ऐवरी अंटे एंटनि. But they'll be using for the to make the ivory. What is this all? Horns. Din kemanali horn enter. Okay na. So here, look at here. This is what horns. What is this all? Horns. Okay. So that also for that needs also they will kill the animals for that purpose also. That is, but these all they should not do. It is a punishable act. Ani cheppar. Okay. Next, you see, look at here, all of you children. The skin now. Certain animals, some animals, certain means some animals is used for making leather. Leather is a product, adoka thing. Okay, it is an like silk mana woolen thread, but ikkada leather ante idi, idi oka product. Okay, leather is used to make many things. Meeku spelling rakapothe, if you do, sorry, if you don't know how to pronounce the word, please spell the word. Certain, certain, certain. Jacket, jacket, jacket. Shoes, shoes. Shoes and bags. Leather is a product which is used in where? To make jacket, for to make belts, bags. Is it clear? So leather is one type of product, children. Pet animals. Animals that live with us in our homes are called pet animals. ఈ animals మనం ఇంట్లో పెట్టుకుంటామో దాని వాటి పేరేంటి? Pet animals అనాలి. Okay. Pet animals make us feel happy. మమ్మల్ని ఎలా చూసుకుంటారు animals? Cat కానీ dog కానీ చాలా హ్యాపీగా చూసుకుంటారు. అవునా కదా? Okay. They will listen to our words. Whatever you say, they will listen and they will do. Cat and dog, they also help us. Yes, not only they are listening, they were, yes, they were ready to help you at any time. Okay, a dog guards our home. Spell the word of God. GUARDS, guards our home. A cat scares, bhayapadi padutundi denni, elukalni. ఈ క్యాట్ని చూసి ఎలుకలు భయపడి వెళ్ళిపోతుంది. సో పిల్లి ఉంటే మన ఇంట్లో ఒక్క ఎలుక, ర్యాట్స్ కానీ మైస్ ఏముండదు. ఈ క్యాట్ స్కేర్స్, SCARES, స్కేర్స్ అవే మైస్. ఓకే, MIC మైస్. నా డాగ్ లివ్స్ ఇన్ వేర్? కెనల్. ఓకే, ఆర్ అట్ హోమ్. వీ మస్ట్ టేక్ ప్రాపర్ కేర్ ఆఫ్ డొమెస్టిక్ అనిమల్స్. We should keep them healthy and clean. ఎలా చూసుకోవాలి ఇలాంటి హెల్దీ అనిమల్స్ అన్ని? డొమెస్టిక్ అనేది చాలా ప్రాపర్ కేర్గా మనము చూసుకోవాలి. ఓకే, మంచిగా చూసుకోవాలి. అనిమల్స్ ఇంట్లో ఉంటే కానీ ఏ అనిమల్స్, డొమెస్టిక్ అనిమల్ని మనము మంచిగా చూసుకోవడానికి ఏమనాలి? ప్రాపర్ కేర్. We should keep them healthy and clean. హెల్దీ అంటే ఏ మాటకి అన్నారు హెల్దీ? Yes, they should be while giving the food also. ఏదో ఒకటి అన్నము అలా కాదు. ఏది మనము డాగ్స్కి ఏది ఫుడ్ ఏ టైంలో ఇవ్వాలో ఆ టైంలో వాళ్ళకి లంచ్ కానీ ఎన్నీ వాళ్ళకి ఏది ఇష్టమో అది పెట్టాలి, హెల్దీ ఫుడ్. ఓకే, హియర్ క్యాట్, ఇంట్లో క్యాట్, పిల్లి ఉంటే కానీ, కుక్క ఉంటే దాన్ని ఎలా పెట్టుకోవాలి? ఎస్, యూ షుడ్ హ్యావ్ టు గివ్ ద బాత్ అట్లీస్ట్ థ్రైస్ అ డే ఆర్ రెగ్యులర్ బాత్ ఫర్ దస్ పెట్ అనిమల్స్ అండ్ కీప్ దమ్ వెరీ క్లీన్ అట్ హోమ్. ఇస్ ఇట్ క్లియర్? అదర్వైజ్ యూ గెట్ ఇన్ఫెక్షన్స్. ఓకే, సో ఎప్పుడు మనం పెట్ అనిమల్స్ ఇంట్లో ఉంటే దాన్ని జాగ్రత్తగా చూసుకోవడం కన్నా ఎక్కువ వాళ్ళని కూడా చాలా నీట్గా పెట్టాలి. ఓకే, హెల్దీ ఫుడ్ ఇవ్వాలి అండ్ యూ షుడ్ హ్యావ్ టు కీప్ దమ్ వెరీ క్లీన్ చెప్పాలి. ఓకే, ద నెక్స్ట్ వన్, దిస్ ఇస్ ద రికప్. డొమెస్టిక్ అనిమల్స్ ఆర్ యూస్ఫుల్ టు అస్, ఇజంట్ ఇట్? ఎస్, వీ గెట్ మిల్క్ ప్రోడక్ట్స్. లుక్ అట్ ద నేమ్ ఆఫ్ ద ప్రోడక్ట్స్. మిల్క్, ఎగ్స్ అండ్ మీట్ from animals. We get silk, wool, honey, wax and leather from animals. Some animals carry load for us. Pet animals make us feel happy. So these are the points which I had covered in the lesson number 3 lesson. Now multiple choice questions, look at here. Come on, if you have textbook, you do it, or else please look at this thing and write it in the class book. Tick the correct option. Leather is made from the skin of what? Cats, dogs or snakes? Leather is made from the skin of what? Is it from leather product? Ikkada chustam manaki cat, dogs or snakes? Snakes, option C. Okay, the next one. What do we get from beehives? Is it wool, leather or wax? Wax. Which animal help us carry load? Oxen, bees, hen. Oxen, give the correct option. Ghee is made from where? Is it from wool or cheese or milk? Milk. Is it clear? Match the following. Okay, get ready children. Yes children, match the following. Okay, so here animals and their products, look at here. Eggs gives us, yes, from where do we get the eggs? Here the products are there, sorry, here the animals are there. Just match the pictures. You place it here, numbers 1 second children, I'll show you. 4 5 6. Okay, here A C D E and F. Okay, now it is very easy for you all. Okay, don't draw a lines like a see, you are all grown up children, you have came to second class, then how to write I'll show you. Match the pictures. Which animal do you get the X? Hen. Okay, so make it here 1. This is 1. Mutton, goat, isn't it? Write it here 2. This is 2. Silk, silkworm. Okay, third one. Wool, sheep. This is fourth one answer. Milk, that is cow. Honey, honeybee. Got it now? So these are the numbers I had given. 3, 1, 5, 6, 4 and 2. Okay. Is it clear children? So match the following we have done. The next one is answer the following questions. Already your teacher had given this for you all. Okay. So now the next one. Color box. Color the box. Next to the correct statement in red and the box. Next to the wrong statement in green. Now look at your children. Now I'm using this crayons, very thin crayons. Okay, now I'm using, if the statement is correct, you have to use the red color. If statement is wrong, use the green color. Okay, now we should be cruel to animals. Is it correct or wrong? No, wrong. So I'm using the green color crayons. I'm using the cross mark like this. Okay, now the next one. Milk is obtained from earthworm. Is it correct or wrong? Wrong teacher. Then again you give the cross like this. Okay, the next one. Spiders make honey. No, it's also wrong. Give a wrong. Okay, the next one. We use the skin of snakes for making leather, right? Yes, give a tick mark like this with the crayons or red pencil. Okay, now the next one. Match the animal to products associated. Now look at your children. Sheep. Which, now look at here, sheep gives us wool, isn't it? Match the animals like this. Okay, what is this? Eggs, goose, eggs. Okay, the next one is silkworm, silk. What is this here? Yes, leather. Okay, here this is the leather. And what is this? Honeybee. Here, this is the honey. You can do it like this. Match the animal to the products associated. Is it clear children? Textual exercises, all those. The next one is think and answer, complete the comparisons. Sheep used to wool. Try to spell the word up here. Used to wool. Okay. The next one is buffalo used to leather. What is this? Leather. L-E-A-T-H-E-R. Leather. Hen. Is to what? Egg. hen is to egg. Okay, is used to egg. That's it. Now again, here look at here things to do. They have given. Do you or a friend have a pet at home? They were asking you. Prepare a short talk about your pet. Here's what you can say. What kind of pet it is? What it names is? Okay, I say I have a dog, and its name is Kobe. Okay, how it looks? It looks what? Yes, you have seen the I say that it looks good. Why it is so lovable? Because it listen. It cares me. It cares me. Ila chepali. Okay, it helps us. That's what. It is too love, so lovable. Two special things you like about it. Yes, one, the thing is it guards our home. The second thing is it helps us. It follows our words. Why it matters to you? Bring a picture to the class when you give your talk. Okay, so like this you can do it collectively. Children, మీరు ఒక పెట్ అనిమల్ పెట్టుకొని మీరు ఇలా ఒక గ్రూప్ డిస్కషన్ లేదు ఇప్పుడు ఈ టైంలో అవును కదా. సో ఒక పెట్ అనిమల్ పేస్ట్ చేసుకోండి. ఇలా పేస్ట్ ఎనీ పెట్ అనిమల్ విచ్ ఎవర్ యూ లైక్, ఈవెన్ ప్యారెట్ ఆల్సో. ప్యారెట్ పెట్టుకొని కానీ, డాగ్ కానీ, క్యాట్ కానీ పేస్ట్ చేసి దీని గురించి రాయండి. ఇది ఒక హోంవర్క్ అలాగే పెట్టుకోండి. ఇట్స్ అ స్మాల్ డిస్కషన్ టాపిక్. టేక్ యువర్ పేరెంట్స్ హెల్ప్ అండ్ రైట్ సమ్ ఫ్యూ పాయింట్ అబౌట్ ఏబిఎండ్ సి. ఓకే, ఇస్ ఇట్ క్లియర్ చిల్డ్రన్? So please do it this as like homework. Okay, and this is the thing. Now the next one, group discussion. Do you agree with the statement, animals provide us with many things? Okay, we need and use, we must care for them. Yes, and treat them well. Discuss. Now dissolved group discussion, but here no need of going for this group discussion. Okay, for now we are not in the school premises. If it is like that, we can make it in a group discussion, children. Okay, yes, I agree with all the statement. If I say if I give the clue for you all, you can continue with your friends. But here now, right now there is no school, and when the offline class starts, we will discuss with this. We'll do this matter in the group discussion. Okay children, fun activity. But I had given already, I had sent to you the activities in the worksheets. Find the names of 7 things that we get from animals, and look at them, and look at the picture, and clues to know what you have to search. One is done for you. Okay, so let's see now what is that. Look at here. Yes, they had given the box. You have to find out the name of the things. What is here? Meat, isn't it? So they had one, they had shown the example. You have to find out the words. Now where is it? What is this? Egg. What is this? Egg. Okay, now where is the egg? Now just make it. If you have any crayons, use it. Now I am circling here. Look at it. I had circled here. Sorry, I had circled, and I have to color it with any color. Okay, what is the next one? Yes, you can. What is the next one? Honey. Okay, we'll go with the honey. honey. Look at here, another one. Just circle like this. Circle the word, and you can do any color for the different words. Okay, find out the words like this. And the next one is leather. Which product? Now this handbag is leather product, isn't it? So circle like this. Leather, leather. Okay, you can color it, children. You can give the color for that thing. Understand? You can color it. Leather. And the what is the next one here? Silk. S-I-L-K. Silk. Okay, then these are this type of products. 1, 2. Now here milk we left. No, here it is another one. Milk. Done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 are there. Wool. This is the last one. This is the last one. Okay, wool. Circle. So we have done all the products. Okay, and you can give some different color shades in this circle. Okay children, the next one, color the pictures that shows animal being treated kindly. So color the picture that shows the animal being treated. Do it as a homework, children. Coloring picture, page number 20. Okay, do this one. What is the lesson number 4? Wild animals. What is this? So this lesson I will teach you in the next session, children. Fine. So until now, lesson number 3, we had completed the textual exercises. Even lesson reading we have done. Do this practice and keep on writing in your class book the work which you have not done. Do it in the textbook and complete it. Okay, when the school reopens, surely I will check your textbook and I will give you the marks for the textual work. Okay, whatever the work I had given to you, things to do, and another one is this thing, match the pictures. Worksheet I had sent already, and you have to color the pictures in the given textbook. Okay, I hope this class is very clear for you all, right? Okay, thank you, children. Take care.